Good evening. Time for me to drive between Wendover, Utah and Salt Lake City, Utah. This is East Wendover Boulevard. City. Welcome to Utah. See that sign? Yes. It says that because behind me was the state of Nevada and the city of West Wendover. That's why it said that. But I have other videos me touring around West Wendover, Nevada by driving through it. Speed limit is 80. Road. Come on. time. I'm out. So I just left Wendover, now I'm in Bonneville. Highway. Right now, it's about to exit 4. clouds up ahead. I see some sunshine later on. Getting close to the city of Salt Lake. sandstorm. Sandstorm. You can easily get some dust storms out here. Traffic, straight flat road, straight lines. Like, I'm not climbing up no hills or no mountains, no high elevations, no. lake or a lot of lakes. That dry water. Wow. Beautiful scenery of snow on the top of the hills of the mountain. Lake City. All beautiful homes, condominiums, apartments up in the hills. Residential. People live at. I must turn down straight to downtown in a moment. City in the state of Utah. doing a little tour of Salt Lake City, so I can show you how it looks real quick. I'm already here already. Just want to go the extra mile. Something to do. Trains, you see the trains going both directions. You saw that one, yeah. Train, wow. Nice. It's Utah Transit. Early even hours, and the time is 6:46 p.m. In this video less than a minute from now. I gotta find a parking spot and I'm good. This is Main Street. Train, that's the green line. That train takes you to the airport. I see the sign right there. Alright, so I'm done. Hope you enjoy my ride between between Wendover, Utah, and Salt Lake City, Utah. This is it. Have a good night. That was an hour and a half ride, 90 minutes. Yes, the whole Interstate 80. Alright, bye-bye.